Okay, we've sanded down our head. So we're going to wipe it off to get all the dust off. And then we're going to put another coat of white on. Let it dry. And then we should be able to start adding color. Again, I'm just using a white for a base. Have you figured out what this creature here is going to be yet? But we'll continue painting it and getting the second coat on and letting it dry. Then we'll move on to the next step with color. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe to my YouTube page. Thank you.